Hey there, junior high. If you're anything like me, then you like Disney. You like Pixar. That's not what you're drawing today, but Disney bought Pixar, and if we take it all the way back to the original Pixar first movie made, it was A Bug's Life. Super cool movie. Love it forever. So today I want you to draw an insect. A bug. So that's why I referenced A Bug's Life, because I'm going to base one of my bugs off of A Bug's Life and have more of that character style to it. Today you're just going to draw me an insect, a bug. What is your bug going to look like? You can base it on one of the real bugs out there. There are so many bugs out there. What do you want your bug to look like? And you can draw something new, or you can base it on something real. You can make it cartoonish. You can make it realistic. What are you going to do with your insect and your bug? So today's is insect. So I am going to draw a beautiful caterpillar that wants to be a butterfly. So here I go.
Was a bug, little bug, hardly there. How he felt, what he dreamed, who would care? Without any evidence,
his claws were many.
He was full of confidence.
Some people haven't any.
Didn't have much common sense.
It's highly overrated.
He just knew that he'd come through. It's the time of your life, so live it well. It's the time of your life, so live it well.
From way up here, you all look like little ants! Auf Wiedersehen!